Now, Shane Wright with WPBF 25 Sports.
Not every day that you get to add an NFL Hall of Famer to your college football program, but it's exactly what FAU has done, adding Cris Carter to its staff. The longtime NFL wide receiver is now the Owls' executive director of player engagement. He spent most of his career with the Minnesota Vikings, did have a short stint with the Miami Dolphins at the end of his career. He was an 8-time Pro Bowler since his retirement. He's been a longtime Boca Raton resident and even spent some time on the coaching staff over at St. Thomas Aquinas down in Fort Lauderdale. FAU head coach Tom Herman reacting to the announcement, saying about Carter, "His knowledge and experience will help our program immensely through mentoring our players, providing an NFL mindset and logic to decision making, and also making a huge impact on our Tri-County takeover recruiting." The Owls host number 24, 9-1 Tulane on Saturday.